Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Well, now, this is more like it.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Good work, kid. Go.
I think we're gonna need for this one.
Ho, ho, ho!
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
That'll work. Here, let me do that.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? We gotta figure a way to clear this debris. This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it. Try shooting one of those lamps down. Now what? Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago. Oh my God. No! Yeah.
Let's get going.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Ah!